Sarah Hawkins. Why did she do it? Damn it!
Did our guest enjoy our hospitality?
Let me out of here.
I'm warning you, Pierce. I want a short and clear-cut confession. Do you admit your guilt in the case brought before you?
You don't have any idea what's happening on this damn island.
Chief West, we got a problem.
Damn it, not now. What is it this time?
Captain Fitzroy, Chief. Some guys have ransacked Roy's bar. They went berserk, attacked the patrons, smashed the place up. It's chaos.
This is only the beginning. Let me out!
Let's go take a look. Tell Sullivan and Marshall to keep this one nice and warm till I get back.
Are you stupid? Don't you understand? Those goddamn idiots.
I find you again. As promised, I come back to reiterate the offer of truth. As your mind expands and finally understands the true nature of the world, your perceptions change. Are you ready to see your world and the ones that live in it as they truly are? Come, Truth Seeker. Follow the path of the ultimate truth.
Survivors. I never would have thought you so naive. It's all your fault. You could have stopped this whole thing. Your army buddies, the villagers, me. We're all in danger, as long as you're alive.
Dom, what happened?
Come, you'll want to hear what these two Egypts have to say.
This better be interesting.
Seems like someone decided to grant you your deepest wish.
A mutiny?
Worse. They killed Chief West.
What?
And left his body in one of our warehouses.
You're kidding.
They're all yours.
Which one of you is dumb enough to kill a cop and throw him on my doorstep?
We don't know nothing.
The dead body in my warehouse disagrees.
We swear, miss, it's not us.
I don't have time for this. Spill it.
We've got nothing to do with it.
Should I trust these two?
They're scared as shit.
What's more frightening than me?
Good question. The captain?
It's just a misunderstanding. Anyone can make a mistake.
Shut up.
Interesting. Let's go, Dom. Where is this workshop?
I'll go with you. He must be talking about the old boat repair workshop.
Release our friends, you bunch of pickers.
Yeah. They've done nothing wrong.
Apart from killing a cop on our turf.
That's hooey.
How do you know they killed him?
Do you want me to settle it with some lead?
Scurvy dog always threatening us.
Quieten these lunkheads down before I shiv the lot of them.
I'll take care of them. A bunch of liquor sponges aren't going to lay down the law around here.
I'll take a look at this workshop. Join me when you're finished. Here we are. If someone had told me that one day West's work would kill him. Someone moved the corpse here. Where did the murder happen? We came from here. Down the stairs. So this is where West was killed. What's that? What the fuck is that? Where did it come from? He wasn't alone. Who were those guys? There's only one man who smokes these gaspers. Fitzroy. You're not supposed to be here, Truth Seeker. What's going on outside?
This is my...
Oh, I can't take anymore!
What's going on outside?
It's my body. Only I have the right to...
What the hell?
Dom, get out of here!
Go! I'll cover you!
Die, you filthy rat!
Damn it!
Pierce, wake up.
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it.
Sarah Hawkins, she...
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
You got me. I can't resist any longer.
Do you remember the cultists we saw under the Hawkins house? I saw them on the docks.
Pierce, you've been in this cell for days.
Listen, I think they are responsible for your affliction.
I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. He came back, alone. Told me she couldn't resist the call. Hawkins told me later that they saw her going in the direction of the whaling station.
Damn it!
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me!
Enough killing.
Now go, you imbecile.
Enough! I can't take anymore!
How many died because of this madness?
Go away! Go! Die! Enough! You won't have my flesh! You won't have my skin!
Here. They got the boss. I'm at the boss.
This might prove useful.
Enough! I don't want to see you.
Whaling station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
It's my body. Only I have the right to eat it.
Looks like an old
I don't scene. Want to see you. I don't want to hear you. Go away.
And when they found Omno, they ate my flesh. And my flesh granted them powers and revelations. You are getting closer, Truth Seeker.
The most precious gift of all. The truth. The ultimate truth about life. If I prove able to resurrect life, then it will only be a matter of time before I know how to create it. It will be the end of gods, even ancient and powerful.
Exceptional sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him we cannot name.
What has she done?
I'm not dying in this rat hole. Come on. If I find him... What are you still doing here, Detective?
I need to go to the whaling station.
It's locked. You'll need a key to get there.
Right.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
Here, take it.
Right. The entrance to the whaling station is behind the Hawkins warehouse.
Thank you.
happening?